You know, he has always really been tremendous in our fast break and our ability to push it. And from the opening tip today, I mean, he was pushing the ball and finding people. And then, you know, some things opened up for himself. I thought his decisions, when to shoot, when to drive, when to move it, and when to throw it into the post, I mean, it was practically perfect. You know, we always talk about we're a team that wants to move the ball, share the ball, but it starts with the guy bringing it down and getting that thing moving, throwing it ahead, throw it inside, and then keep doing it. You know, we mixed in some set plays. You know, we executed those. And, you know, it's fun to, you know, to look and say, okay, we had 27 assists on 31 field goals, and he's 14-0. I mean, that's. I haven't seen too many lines like that. I told the team, you know, 19 points, 14 assists, no turns, 7 rebounds. Because the bottom line is, this team goes to the glass.
What are you most proud of, 14 assists, no turnovers, or 7 rebounds?
I think you know my answer, 0 turnovers. That's something I always pride myself, trying to, you know, not turn the ball over and be the guy that, you know, is steady with the ball and look to find guys. So, you know, that you guys know me well, it's definitely a 0 turnover stat.
What do you think about it? Your overall line, you ever had any line like that even in high school? 19, 14, 7?
Not that I remember. I know I had a couple games, you know, back in freshman year, back in the NIT, but, you know, you got to give credit to a lot of my guys. If it wasn't for Luka making his layups, I wouldn't have 14 assists. I think more than 85% of my passes that were assists were to him tonight, so you got to give a lot of credit to him knocking down his shots.
You know, I think number one, our guards are really unselfish. You know, they push the ball and they're looking for others. And when we get out in transition, you know, that's when we're at our best. And, you know, I was trying to run the floor as good as I could today. And Jordan and Connor, but especially Jordan today, was really, you know, finding me in the right spots in transition, especially. You know, and it helps me. It takes a lot of the, you know, double teams away, a lot of the pressure away, because they can't double team in transition. You know, when we're pushing it that fast, you know, it's hard for them to adjust to that. So I just tried to run as hard as I could, and Jabal was finding me. So, you know, it's awesome to play on a team like this with that many unselfish guys. You know, every one of our guys is, you know, unselfish, and they know, you know, that they might be open, but there's a better shot there, and that goes for me too, and anybody. So, so I'm just really lucky to be a part of this team.
Do anything special?
I think I just took a lot of time to think after the last game. Obviously, been struggling a little bit lately, only played 17 minutes. So a little, just kind of frustrated a little bit. So I just knew that I kind of had to earn a little bit of respect back and had to go prove that in practice. So I was just extremely aggressive, up in people's space in practice and just trying to set the tone and let them know that what I'm capable of and why I need to be on the floor and things like that. But I know that he has trust in me and all the confidence in the world in me. So. Just try to be aggressive and have a good practice leading up to a game.
Is okay, let's evaluate the last 3 or 4 minutes. We got good shots. They hit some tough shots. You know, so it's not like we had 5 straight breakdowns, you know, to upset anybody. It was stay the course, remain confident, move the ball, we'll get a good shot. Go down, be active defensively, give them one contested shot. You know, you don't have to overthink it there. Start screaming at guys, you didn't block out, you didn't do this, and then diagram something ingenious that may or may not work. It's all about trusting your guys. I trust my guys. I had a veteran group out there, and they took it from 5 to 15.